Alright, so I want to comment a little bit about what's going on at the border and what a mess it is and who's coming in. So I got a couple of cool things coming up. Explain a little bit of what you'll see as the clips go. Check this out.
If you are smart enough, you will know who I am. But you are really not smart enough to know who I am. But soon you're gonna know who I am. Very easy.
Wow, very easy.
So this guy at the border, his name is Mavsoum Samarov, leads the Azerbaijan Islamic Party. They have close ties to Hezbollah. Jailed for 12 years on charges attempting to organize terror attacks and overthrow the government. He was released January 19, 2023. This is the people that's coming in. Not good.
Check this. The entitlement. The entitlement.
No, believe me, I'm much better than that.
The entitlement, guys. Wow.
Nature of charges: arms trafficking, illicit use of weapons, criminal premeditation and conspiracy, terrorism, treason, and sedition unlawful. Yeah, I think, yeah, it's a good addition to our country. I don't think so. And then January 2011, final days of his administrative detention, all these charges that you see right there. I think we need better control of what's going on. And then come in here with an attitude. Like, you should know who you are or whatever. I think the guy that was talking to him was way too nice. I think some real people get into some real danger. And lastly, look at all these other jokers coming in. Check that out. We need things to change, you know what I mean?
You're from Syria too?
Yeah, all over.
Okay, okay. Where you going?
Arkansas.
Arkansas. You?
Chicago.
Chicago.
Columbus.
Columbus.
Texas.
Texas.
New Jersey.
New Jersey.
New York.
New York.
New York.
New York.
Texas.
Texas.
New York.
New York.
California.
California. Chicago. You?
Michigan.
Michigan. You?
New York.
New York. You?
New York.
New York. You?